What's going on with that?
Oh.
Yeah, I can hear myself, like, through your mic.
The green light wasn't popping up on my Discord.
Wait. Okay, I think you fixed it now.
Okay, I was gonna say, there was no green light coming out.
Gotcha. Is your title still Easter Monster Hunting?
Oops. I can't really think of what else to call it, honestly. Maybe Time Crunch Hunting?
Just say, playing Monster Hunter 3,
Before server shut down of Wii U. And then, maybe can I say that for the rest of the episodes?
Maybe. I would shorten, I'd switch it up just a little bit every time. And also, since you have the game name that's under your title, you don't have to, have Monster Hunter 3, colon Monster Hunter 3. That's like you're saying it three times there. Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate, colon Monster Hunter 3 before server shutdown of Wii U. You can just have one of those.
Okay.
Just do Monster Hunter, say playing, just replace the game in the beginning.
Okay.
And just say playing Monster Hunter 3 before server shutdown.
I got it.
Nice.
So
title of the game is under the thing.
Yes. So when I looked at the next boss, it looked like it's pretty similar to the one I just did yesterday.
Yep. Well, actually, the urgent mission is.
I'm talking about the big boss. Who's the big boss?
You mean afterwards, after that mission?
No, not the urgent quest.
No, after the urgent quest, the 3-star.
Oh, I haven't even looked.
Oh, I think you've unlocked. If you're at the urgent quest part, you can skip.
I'm talking about who's the boss.
Oh yeah, no, you don't have to do that because you have the urgent quest.
Okay. So can I like skip it or what?
For right now, yeah, you can skip it.
Okay.
Do the urgent quest. The urgent quest should be prioritized.
Okay. What's gonna happen if I don't do it?
Nothing. It'll always be there.
Okay.
Just like 1-star, all those missions you can still do eventually.
Okay. Protect the Shakalaka. Hold on, I should probably change the weapon.
Oh boy, and we got some thunderstorms.
Oh yes.
I'm gonna add some rain sound to my, because I have this app that adds rain sound to my desktop audio.
Okay.
What is that? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I actually liked how I'm able to do the trap first, then the bombs.
Yeah. That was nice. Where's the farm? I'm just gonna go to the farm. Oh, because I'm on a quest.
Ooh. Okay, I didn't even get a chance to watch that protect one. I only watched the trap one. It's okay.
That's fine. Yeah, like I said, you only need to really look at the guide if you're struggling with it.
Okay.
I'd recommend just keeping it normal until you're struggling with something, so you can see if you can complete it without any help. Complete it. Yeah.
So I see that I just need to protect him.
Yep. So there's gonna be monsters attacking him, so You're just gonna hit the monsters and protect them.
Okay, and it looks like they're on number 6.
Yep.
Oh, okay, okay, so just so okay, so just kill the monsters. So if I kill all the monsters, then I win, or what?
You'll see.
Okay. So, and I should probably still have the bombs ready as well.
Little bombs. You don't need the bombs for this mission.
Or just do the fighting part and then.
Yeah. It won't be it. You will only use those trank bombs and traps if it is a capture mission.
Got it. Got it. Because I think I've really started. I think I've really gotten myself used to those now.
Yep.
Yeah, so yesterday it took me 40 minutes to beat that.
Yeah, I watched it back, yeah. That's okay. You did it.
Oh, yes.
Which is what counts.
Yeah, and I couldn't, yeah, like I said, I also wanted to make sure that I took care of the other thing, so I went ahead and stopped it after I was done.
Yes.
Are those monsters big?
No, the monsters that you have to protect them from are not big.
Oh, okay, so probably like this size?
Yep.
Okay, I hope those don't have more health than that.
No, they're small monsters.
Good. Okay, so these, right?
Yep. Just whoop their ass.
Kick your ass! Oh, so shock-a-lock.
Yeah, that's the person you're protecting.
Nope.
Yeah, Brian, at this point, I'd recommend picking a weapon and sticking with it. So out of all the ones you've done, stick with this one. Pick the katana or the axe or whatever you want. Right.
Got it. I think I need. How many series of these monsters will I have to beat? No! Do get back here. Yeah. Get back here! Okay. I think that's it. I did it! Perfect. What a great start.
Had a big crack of thunder.
Wow, that didn't take very long at all. That was really straightforward. Long day, Kuropeko sure is a cute name for a monster. It's like Fiddle or Mittens. They say Kuropekos have some impressive dance moves. Dances for healing, for defense when they are enraged. I can't even begin to imagine them all. Ha, get it? Actually, I know a dance or two myself, and if there is one thing I can't stand, it's getting in her lawn and the swing of it. Total groove killer. Say if a monster tries to dance, maybe you ought to bust a move first, shut the performance down, bust this in turn. Alright, I'll let you go now.
Alright, now you can talk to him. Then you can,
Cha-cha, it's greedy, greedy hunter. Try to put hurt on monster, but then hunter to charge. Steal Cha-cha's thunder with chop-choch. Cha-cha-tied tongue. Cha-cha, you ask with Cha-cha. Shaka-laka-cha. You know, no, cha-cha, your brain hurdy-hurdy. Me is proud wandering lone wolf cha-champ with a great shakalaka tribe. Me name cha-cha. Now laka with cha-cha no lost. Me on long time walkie walkie. It's shalaka village custom to grow from child to laka adulthood. One must walkie walkie to find unmask. Cha-wa? You ask why cha-cha walkie walkie human forest? Shaka duh. Seems shaka clear. Cha-cha lose way as soon as me step from ville. Cha-em. Cha-cha get to point during legendary journeys, we discovered chamazing gold maskalaka. It make cha-cha eye holes go oga oga. Cha-cha this close to grab, but then mask slipped through fingers. Why a long seto made cha-cha very upset. So cha-cha made many mask here at village. Cha-cha device mask that put gold one to shaka shame oga oga. Cha-cha here until shakalaka sends search party cha-cha-em. You until makes lots of mask nice end of story because you chase cha cha's chow chow. Me demand compensation, you now cha cha's minion, oga oga. But me fair master laka, when you need friendly laka chat, come visit chum chum cha cha. That's the way of the shaka laka. Okay.
So if you do an invite on quest, he will now aid you in battle.
Okay. Great.
And you don't have to worry about protecting him or anything. He'll just do his own thing.
Okay.
And then do select abilities.
Acorn mask. Children's masks using
yeah.
Settlement.
Hit that. And then go to abilities. And then pick which one you want.
Okay.
Just whatever your preference is.
Fire attack.
Nice. Okay.
Oops. Perfect. Abilities change. And I can always change it later as well. Okay. Okay. I didn't need to invite him now, right?
You might as well. There's no reason not to.
Okay.
So the monster will sometimes attack Cha-Cha, and that's a good time to hit on the monster because he's distracted fighting Cha-Cha.
Ah, okay.
And that means you can get him with a lot of hits instead of just the one and run away strat you've been doing.
Awesome.
That's only going to focus on Cha-Cha.
Ah, okay. I'm gonna say yes. Ah, well, how about that? The creature was a shakalaka kid who couldn't find his way home. Cook him alive! Ah, just kidding. Mocha Village, we welcome all visitors with open arms. They shakalakas are linions. Besides, I like this kid. Talk about a sense of humor. Did you hear him say he wants you to beat his minion? Wahaha. So how do you think you'd feel about looking after him for a while? Take him hunting with ya. He's clearly a gusty kid and you'd be giving him experience that'll last him a lifetime. What? Don't give me that look. Ha, relax, I mean, look at the two of ya. You're a dynamic duo already. Hello, silly under. How can I tell you new lines if you don't visit every hour? Every gunner's dream, a blast of new bell gun ammo. It's enough to make play messes with specialties. And then there's my personal friend, the organizer guide. This magazine will let you get most out of, or should I say, interior item box. You won't have to fret about running out of room in there again. We hunters have more important things to think about. The price is a little high, but I'd be willing to trade it for a lock of your hair. For your reason, I get hit. Now that you're going to pay for it. There's a trap tool, so is that not effective in the trap battles?
That's a different thing.
Oh, okay, so that's separate.
Yeah.
Got it. I see. Alright. Hello, Hunter Yokukita. You hunt well, we trade well, yes? You just in time. Carrier pigeon come with good news. Another land want to trade with you for Moga commodities. This one is Hunter Realm. Your trade goods certain to benefit your hunting. Kakujisu. One complication. Now that other lands want trade with you, we must formulate Keikaku. Keikaku means plan. Mayhap you want exploration about choosing destinations and length of voyage. Listen carefully. Trade goods differ depending on the Argosy's ports of call. Pay attention to the trade goods list when choosing what lands we should visit. Your Sekhinet means responsibility. Calling more at more than one port means Argosy voyage take longer. Make long trip, fill up on trade goods, or make quick jaunt. Go after only what you need. Choose wisely, friend. Dewa, the sea breeze beckons. Now you tell me what you need, yes? And then we go that way. 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 Once again, Hunter, you've got incredible results. Clearly be impressed. Who'd have thunk there was really some mysterious thing living in the woods? I'm moved, I must say, to have such a pure, trusting heart see this tear in the corner of my eye. Down to business. Letters singing your praises have come in from all across the land. Know what this means? Presenting a new hunting ground. You can now head to the flooded forest. Wondering what sort of place it is? Yeah, me too. According to my in-depth and heavy guidebook. Flooded forest, a forest fire with fire. A big monster called a Kuopeko on the sandy plains. Oh! Playing with fire.
Yep.
That's pretty much
it. So you can do a toxic troublemaker first.
Okay. So you sure I shouldn't need to do the Lord's Errand or who's the boss? You haven't done... Have you done those two yet?
No, I'm saving,
Or...
The fire one... The same one in... The one that we have in multiplayer.
Okay.
No, I'm saying, is it?
I'm not sure. I could take a look. But maybe another time.
Oh, this one. It's called Playing with Fire.
Mm-hmm. I was like, is there a difference? Alright, I'm about to go ahead and start with Toxic Troublemaker.
Yeah, this is the same one.
Okay. I just started. Okay, so we get some hunting time. Yes. I need my map.
Oh, just lay down. Come on.
Okay. Okay. Cha-cha got item. Cha-cha slide.
plus 9?
Because it says cha-cha.
Cha-cha slide.
Man, I haven't even danced. I haven't even made that dance for a long time.
So, Brian, since I'm using the hammer, I'd recommend you choose either your axe or your katana that you're using, or the greatsword. Like, you should stick with one weapon.
Okay, because in the beginning...
Yeah, but we've done, like, 11 streams of this now, so it's time for you to pick one and stick with it.
Okay, so I should have a finalized decision.
Yeah. Because I'm already using the hammer.
Okay. So, I guess this, it might help with playing with fire, that cha-cha, when we do multiplayer, he'll still be around us, or?
Yeah, so we can actually invite him to multiplayer as well.
Oh, okay, so it'll be the three of us.
There'll be four.
Or four.
My cha-cha.
Oh, because I wasn't sure if there could be more than one cha-cha.
Yeah, I think there can be.
Okay. One sec.
Oh boy, it's really random now.
Oh yes. Okay, so where would I go for? No! What?
You good?
Yes, I thought I pressed the wrong button.
So after this mission, we're gonna try again for the multiplayer.
Okay. So are we gonna so I can go ahead and save the remaining 2-star requests for when
the stream is over? Yeah. Okay,
because I think especially because I really need a break from that, trapping part after all the struggle.
I don't even think you'll have to do a trap quest for a while.
Okay. That's nice.
Let me see.
Oops. mean to hurt you, Cha-Cha.
Yeah, it looks like you won't have to do another capture until ring 5.
Okay.
First little plant.
Okay. Okay, so I'm guessing we just want to make sure that we cover all types of difficulties, 1 through 5. Okay.
Yep.
Okay, because
Come here, boss. Come here.
Got it.
Come here. Come on. Get it. Come on. Oh, I'm scared of the thunder.
I hope I...
What? Yeah.
Fun. Oh, I think that's him. Okay, I think it's the gray guy. Crap. Use the blue herb to heal the poison. Oh, okay. Thank you. Do I even have that? Let me take a look. Oh, I do. The antidote. That's right. Purple cloud is poisoning you, don't run into it. Oh, okay. Stop.
Ah!
going. There we go. Gosh. Shoot, I died. Crap. I was doing so good, too. I was doing good too. Actually, I want to change weapons.
Good luck. Yep. Good idea. You can also check if you can make another weapon.
Alright. But yeah, I was doing so well, too. So am I supposed to just kill him as normal and then take whatever he leaves behind?
Maybe.
Okay, I mean for that toxic troublemaker boss, it says to hunt for him.
Yeah. Like I said, you won't be doing another capture mission for.
Okay, okay. Because it didn't say
just
slay.
Just like last one.
Okay, because
it didn't
only,
say what?
It said slay on the last time.
Hunt means you can kill
yes.
or capture them.
Yeah. Right. Okay, got
that's
it.
That's what
right. Got it. A katana!
So, this is the one you're gonna stick with.
Right? Bone hammer.
No, Brian, that's what I'm saying, the hammer. That's what I'm using.
Oh.
Okay. I would go with the stuff that you've already used, so.
Okay, because I.
Use the longsword or the switch axe or the greatsword. Whatever you want to choose.
Okay.
Just pick one of those.
Okay, because I don't. Okay, because I'm wanting to make sure. I'm also looking at other weapons, too.
Yeah.
Okay. I was like, I hope I'm not misunderstanding.
No, I'm just saying that we're at a point in the game where you need to pick the weapon you're
right.
going to be using. Like, it doesn't, not like a certain, like, weapon in a weapon category, like, just a type of weapon.
Right. Alright.
Fuck out of my way, fucking monster.
Let's do a katana.
No. You
Whoa.
Already have it.
Shoot.
You don't need to craft it. Which one did you just craft?
The katana. Shit.
Which one? Which one did you just craft?
The kanin.
Well, is it better than the normal one?
It's 297.
Compared to... So it is better.
Yes!
Okay.
Okay,
so
I
this,
was fine.
This, yeah. Which one were you using before? The iron?
Yes, I was using the iron.
Okay. Alright, so hit upgrade instead of craft.
Yeah. Irons.
And then select the canine katana.
Okay. It also would have told me if I had one as well.
Oh, really? Wow.
Yes. I'm pretty sure it would have told me, because it says I own one.
Okay. Maybe. I mean, if you crafted it. So, see if you can hunt a Jaggy. Is that in the 2-star quest for the upgrade? Is there a Jaggy on the 2-star quest?
Let's see.
On Who's the Boss?
Hold on, let me mute my WeChat notifications. Alright, there we go. Yeah, it is a Jaggy.
Yeah, so do that one.
Okay, so I have to do the capture again.
No. Oh, wait, yeah. But I think you can handle it this time.
Okay. Actually...
Or was in the... Was there a hunt a great Jaggy originally? I'm gonna just replay that mission.
Oh.
Was it in a 2-star?
Let's see that. Let me...
Wait, which one did you just equip?
Oh. What I just quit was that 3-star.
No, the katana. What katana do you have on right now?
I just changed it.
To what?
I am now using the katana I had was the Kanin. But now I'm using
What?
Yeah, because that was
you're
the...
You're not using the what?
I'm... Because that was the weapon I was using yesterday, which...
Which one? What's the name?
I'm wearing the Iron Katana.
Oh, the Iron Katana is just a worse version of the Kanin. Why would you put... Like, Kanin is the next step. Like, there's no point in using the old one.
That's like using
the iPhone 3 instead of your current iPhone.
Yes. Alright, now I'm wearing it. Alright, back to this.
Did you put the Kanin back on?
Yes. Should get the anecdote ready as these purple clouds pretty much spit on me. I keep forgetting to put this.
So just walk around next time.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I keep forgetting to put. No, I did not mean to go that way. He was on number 10. Oh, never mind. There he is. There is the demon.
Just avoid the purple.
Ah! He poisoned me! Fuck no! Fuck no.
It's fine. If you just hit the blue early, then it'll be fine. It looks like you use a ration instead of the blue.
Alright, I stopped it. Okay, it stopped. Okay, then get away from the cloud. And hey, that reminds me of the purple mushrooms from Super Mario World.
Yeah.
Oh hey, just get me. Okay. Okay. I do. Good. Okay. Fuck! Fuck off! There we go. Not again! Shoot, I don't think this is gonna be- Oh! Oh my god, I what? Ah! Goodness gracious! What? I used some of my herbs and...
After that attempt, we're gonna attempt to do the plane fire.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh my.
What? Finally! There he is. Oh, I don't want to get poisoned by him. That's because I'm out of anecdotes. Oh crap. Now I'm all surrounded. What?
I was making sure I was unmuted.
Oh crap, I am so.
You got it. Just a heads up, you have your volume loud and you can hear the game or whatever you do twice on Discord and on your stream. Hello? Hello, are you there? I think your microphone's off.
I think I had it accidentally turned
what?
I think I accidentally had my mic turned off.
Oh.
Yeah, look at that. He has a creepy, his face looks all creepy now.
Yeah.
Very funny. Very funny.
Yeah.
way. Let me go increase my weapon.
Yeah, you're fine, it's orange. Keep going.
Okay.
Do it till it goes red. Or unless it's a good opportunity. What are you doing?
I'm trying to get... I'm out of health.
Yes,
what does this health horn do? I'm just curious. Oh! Okay.
Heals your own teammates.
Got
you
it.
You can sharpen your weapon now.
Good.
Run back to 10 quick. That's the wrong way. There you go. You gotta come from the way you came.
Thank you.
Right.
I hope it didn't scream very loud.
Hey, carve it. You gotta carve the monster. You gotta carve the monster. Remember.
Oh yes.
Then go press A on. Put your weapon away, go press A on.
Okay.
Alright. Stand A.
Is there a certain amount of items I need?
Yeah, just go until it stops.
Okay.
Because this is your route from killing the monster.
Oh.
Now that's it.
Oh, I'm done.
Yep.
Great. Okay.
All right, I'm making all my lobbies. All
right, and then I don't need to go all the way back, right? Oh, good. I don't. I don't. Great. Send wide upon. Okay. Yes. I'm not gonna open up.
And you go to lobby one.
Sorry. Did I accidentally hit no? I think I did. Hang on, I gotta read. I wanna read the C mail real quick. Okay. Lobby.
You said lobby one should be in a room and then hunting 3-star.
Hunting 3. Got it.
3-star.
Got it.
Alrighty.
Go tinkle real quick. Okay. You already picked the... You... Where are you at?
I'm in the... marina.
Okay. Poison sack.
Make sure to pull all your extra stuff away. We might want to reorganize your inventory because it looks like you have a lot of extra stuff in there.
I want to keep the raw meat. And I should probably keep the paintballs as well so that we can. It makes us eat. It makes
you yeah, get rid of the honey, yeah.
I can get rid of the honey?
Yeah, I mean, you get a free paintball at the start of every mission, so.
Okay, I have 4 paintballs.
Yeah, we should get 3 paintballs, so.
Okay. And then. Maybe keep the. Maybe keep the antidote herbs. I already got rid of it.
Alright, make sure to come to the bar and,
Should I really use? I'm not sure. Antidote herbs. I didn't really see it being that useful. The antidote herbs.
Yeah, they are useful because it stops you from being poisoned.
Okay, because I didn't really see much effect.
Well, yeah, because after you ate it, it doesn't heal you. It stops the poison.
I know, but like, I still saw the purple thing. The purple health bar flashing.
No, it is supposed to work, but if you're standing in the cloud, it will re-poison you.
Okay, maybe I just didn't use it right.
Maybe.
Right. Let's grab 4 paintballs.
Oh, sometimes the antidote herb doesn't work as well.
Ah. I and then trank bombs.
Make sure to come to eat.
You should come to eat.
Yeah, eat at the bar.
Okay.
No, it's out here. That's where we ate last time.
Oh yes, right. That's not the... That wouldn't be here. Right here.
Yep.
Okay, and then...
Pay for a meal, or use voucher, whatever you want to use.
I want to save the voucher.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Dude, the meals are pretty cheap.
Felon Defender.
Yeah, I do that one, yeah. Defender. Alright, go back to your boat and go get Cha-Cha.
There you are.
And select the bottom one.
Okay. Alright.
And then the bottom one take long. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Looks like we got someone else coming on the hunt with us.
Great.
Alrighty. Grab the quest, and we'll head out.
Okay. And then I can still pick two.
Yep.
Good.
All the rest of those yours.
Okay. And then paintball.
What's up? What's up?
Dung bomb.
What's up? What's up? What's up? Words? Okay, give me a second. Huh? Give me a second. No. Like, give me a little bit. Like, a little bit.
What does that mean?
A little bit. Oh, you found him. Hey, give me like thumbnails. You want to tell me? What do you mean, no? Can you give me a warning? Oh, we found him over here in 7.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, I was... Which is the faster way?
Damn, look at this one. Give me a little bit of this. You mean I said just give me a little bit. You ever hear yet?
Time.
No, he doesn't have poison. is the fire, remember?
Oh yeah, right. Right. So it's only temporary. That makes sense. Only
temporary. Yep, eat his ass, eat his ass.
Oh yes! Oh yes, that was the guy who I beat yesterday.
Kill the bear. Let's go follow him to kill the bear.
Yeah, I want to heal first. There we go.
Alright, we'll just heal right now.
Oh, okay, so the health horn is still good.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because, so
oh, maybe... we got him. Come carve the bear.
Whoa.
You're hitting me.
Sorry. I had no... Sorry. Didn't mean to...
Carve this guy.
Oh, I'm done. I can't even
yep.
partay.
So we're gonna go to 9.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's go get him. Just start whooping.
Oh, and I actually have a lot of first aid meds.
Yep. You're doing good right now. Just remember, when he clicks his claws, that means you're gonna run really bad. Just like you land when a bear's moves. Make sure we're learning this guy's name soon.
Okay. This really makes me feel better that this is fire and not poison. Because the poison is really making me... This poison is really making me comfortable.
Yes.
I really think it's better if we have more players instead of the two of us.
Yeah. At least for this hunt, I'm gonna have some trouble, so okay to have some friends along the way. So, and he had a good idea about taking out the bear first.
Yes.
Hey, we need to back away from that. That's the next loading zone. Oh, he's actually... He might be going to 5, yep.
Oh,
alright, let's go get him.
You're not getting away with us. Ah! Okay, good. shit. Sorry. Wow, that was quick.
Yep.
Take
it. Find it.
Take that.
Oop, sorry.
Guns really help.
Yeah. He is a little overpowered though. So that was a little bit of an easy win.
Oh yes.
And there we go.
Oh yes.
Let's send these item box.
Oh yeah. And I know I needed the M for something.
Monster Bone M?
Yes, the Monster Bone M, yes, that's what I'm talking about.
Right.
Okay, and send those to item box too.
Yep, because we killed two guys, so.
Oh yes. Wow, so I have a lot of money. 11 grand. Alright. Good work, everyone. So, now what are we gonna do?
We are gonna see if we can craft anything with that.
Okay. So, let's
see. No,
I was just I just wanted to see what else we got. Leading the charge. Merchant's mission. Fisherman's tale and accident investigation. Okay, so not much left.
What do we get? Killer beetles.
So what we're gonna do with okay, so weapon craft. Let's maybe get a gun. I could use a gun. Okay. I'm trying to remember which was that item that I was needing Monster Bone M on.
No idea.
That's not it. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna get a gun. A bow gun.
What is that?
I was looking to see about bow guns.
Okay.
The bone blaster is 118.
Well, like I said, Ryan, you want to stick with one weapon.
Right. Okay, okay, because I thought maybe a gun might...
The thing is, I think you have to buy ammo for it and everything, so...
Oh. That's gonna make it more time consuming.
Why does he keep doing that?
Okay. Get anything in mind yet?
Huh?
You got anything yet?
I don't know.
Trying to think of.
I don't know.
What to get next? Oh, didn't I need to get... Oh, didn't we say, I wouldn't need the Bone Greaves, because that's the worst... That's the worst version. That's a outdated version. I'm gonna get the Vembraces. Hello?
Hello?
Yep, I'm gonna get the Vembraces.
The what?
The
is it better than your current one?
Defense is 11.
Oh dear, do you know what current ones you're wearing?
What? What was that? Hold on. Leather gloves. So, I'm wearing leather gloves.
Okay, so that will be an upgrade. Alright, we're gonna do it then.
Okay, okay, and...
Fire up.
I am gonna need to hop off pretty soon because it's almost 9:30.
tape.
Right back as well. I'm back. Now, why is my controller, first of all, acting wonky? There we go. I'm just gonna go back to I'm just gonna leave network mode and I'm exiting network mode. Let's just do this one. I'm just gonna do this one, and then I am gonna call it good. Cause I need to get to bed soon. Renopolis. Yeah, let's just beat this and then I call it good. Like I said, I just can't the thing is that alright, let's go. Hey, how did you come out of nowhere, you silly goosey? Huh. There we go. I just finished this quest. Alright, I'm gonna pick up some... I'm gonna go ahead and call it, cause I wanna get some studying done. Gotta get to bed. So we'll be back tomorrow with more Monster Hunter Rialto.